It's 3 a.m. at the county, and it's busy. Paramedics are backed up in A&E, desperate to hand over to the A&E staff. But A&E staff are busy trying to hand over to the most important man in the hospital, the med reg. But meanwhile, on level 8 tar, my family has got a handover of her own to do.
Right. Could you just keep the lady with the LP down? I haven't taken any pressures yet. She needs to remain seating at least for half an hour. The third bleep in a minute, it's got to be important. From this number.
Oh no, that wasn't me, love. Hold on, maybe it was someone else. Is there anyone bleep? The surgical reg!
The medical reg.
The surgical reg is on the phone!
The medical
surgical
reg.
The
medical reg! The medical reg!
Oh, hiya, babes. I've just remembered it was actually me that bleeped you. Not a clue what it was about, though.
Right, well. Thank you. Keep these bleeps coming. Really helpful. I've got nothing else to do.
Are you being rude, Doctor?
No. I wouldn't know why you...
Oh, hold on, love. I just remembered. It was about Enid, bless her. Do you know Enid in the cipher of Enid?
No, I don't know Enid.
Do you know her? No, it was about her heartbeat, I think.
Yeah, okay. What? Her heart rate. What's her heart rate?
What is the heart rate? What, do you want to know the actual value, do you?
Yes.
Oh, hold on, love. Sheila! Sheila, get a chat. He wants to know what it, and I don't know why. He wants to know the value. Lovely. Oh, lovely. You're right, Sheila. Lovely. Sound. You're right. See you later.
Hello?
Hiya, I've got the chart here, hold on.
Right. What's the LP lady standing up for? I told you to keep her down, for God's sakes.
Yeah, so I've got it here. It says, yeah. Your heart rate, it looks like you're surround about the mark of the 64.
60?
Yeah.
64?
Yeah.
Right, and what's that come down from?
Well, it wasn't originally, I guess it was a 65, 67, 68 it looks like, yeah. I tell you what, I'm going to have to ask you to come and do an assessment.
What? Why? Her heart rate's normal. What? How is she otherwise? What's her obs? Quickly tell me her obs, please.
Oh, was she? Oh, well, hold on, I've been on break, I have, love. Hold on. Sheila, he wants to know what she looks like or something. Oh, look, yeah. No, just wheel her out so I can have a look at her face. Wheel her, oh, hiya, you're right. Oh, I'm sorry. Just wheel her back, wheel her, take her back. That's yeah, they've just wheeled her out of the room so I can have a look at her. She's actually sleeping. Yeah.
She's... right.
Yeah, bless her.
Fine, well, I'm not coming to see this woman, okay?
Now, I am not being funny, but I am not having this patient, who is quite frankly unstable, on my ward without a doctor's opinion. If you don't come and see, I'll put out a crash call.
A crash call? Why would you put out a crash call? You just told me she's sleeping.
Yeah, no, fair enough, yeah. Tell you what, while I've got you on the phone, will you prescribe her some pain relief?
Pain relief? She's sleeping. Why would she need any pain relief?
Well, no. What I was thinking, she's sleeping now, but she might have some pain in the future. If you could prescribe her some analgesia, that'd be lovely.
No.
Shall I just pop a bit of Oramorph on the PRN?
I said no.
I'll just put it as a verbal order.
I said no. What's wrong with you, damn it?